No way. No way. Randy Orton's halfway across the ring. There's absolutely no way. Evan Bourne's going for airborne, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, did he do it? Did he get it? Oh, my God.
He caught him in an RKO in midair.
An RKO in midair.
Amazing.
Hey, Cody Rhodes.
So quick.
Crossroads. Planting Evan Bourne.
Oh, man.
And Legacy victorious.
Southpaw style.
Man, he just gave him the guts.
Oh, tornado! Drop kicking Seidel off the top rope.
A little kid in play action. This is the house party.
That right, the seeds. Oh, drop kick to the face of Seidel.
Relentless. He's relentless, but the problem is he doesn't stay focused. He's a little bit overconfident at times.
Scorpio Sky up top.
Found that approval. Bourne up to the Miz instead.
Wow. The kick turned him inside out.
And now
Evan Bourne is unconscious, Todd.
John Morrison dragging in the lifeless body of Evan Bourne.
In the match.
Oh, my God. What a shoulder block that was. I've never seen that.
He's been around for quite some time, and you know, he's definitely a phenomenal athlete.
Oh, look at that. I think so.
He's a big, strong man.
It's speaking of hits, spinning on his hands. The spear.
I was not, I was not happy about the loss by any means. You know what I'm saying?
Got a good point there, Brett. Look at this.
A little split ass.
This is what you're going to see from Tyson Fury, a unique array of potential submission maneuvers. That Park Dungeon is notorious for teaching athletes how to make other athletes submit. Just look at the striations all along Evan's torso.
And he slams him on his back, I tell you right now. Even though both these guys.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Oh! Complete and utter devastation.
Pin fist from the tornado.